It's your boy, Comet DA Gamer, aka Comet 3 Chainz, and I'm back with you with another comic hit, Bioshock. And also, I got Miss Comet DA Gamer with me, but this is kind of solo right now. We got a lot more content coming for y'all on CB's Thursdays with Crash Team Racing. We're gonna do that. Probably some more fighting games. Definitely Resident Evil 6. You know, stuff like that. But, you know, let's get into this. This right here is not new, but y'all will be shocked. I never played Bioshock 1 or Bioshock 2. I played Bioshock Infinite. I love Bioshock Infinite. That was like one of my favorites. I played that. You know what I'm saying? But other than that, let's go ahead and get into gameplay of Bioshock. Crazy because 2K made this. Makes it even funnier. Makes it even funnier that 2K made this. Okay, so let's go. Since I don't know anything, I'm gonna, you know. Select your difficulty. Easy, you're new to shooters. Medium, you play other shooters. Hard, you play a lot of shooters. Survivor, everybody counts. No, I'm just going medium. I don't wanna get my ass kicked like that. Bioshock. Reigns takes down a smuggling operation. Frontier and thugs kill in fiery shootout. Headline Rapture stands September 12, 1928. Whoa.
Victor Bull. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I like how they did that. That's nice. It's definitely nice. So I'm guessing my character washed up on shore is what they're trying to say right here. Titanic touch. Titanic type stuff, huh? Oh, okay, it's time to move. Okay. Okay, I can't go there. Can I die? Okay, I can't die. Obviously, I gotta not get hit by fire. Whoa. Okay. What about this one? Is that sinking? Wow. Okay. definitely starting off on some Titanic shit. I need to admire this. Look at this. That boy is like literally going under the water. Like, that is crazy. Look at that. Literally going under the water. Wow, okay. I'm guessing. That is going under the water, so I know I don't need to be right there, so. Is those stairs? Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Wait. Uh-oh. I could have easily went over there. Let me look at that. Look at that, man. So, this character survives a plane crash. No gods or kings, only men. Really? Let's check out this one. Obviously somebody's down here. Okay, maybe I made a mistake. I was thinking somebody was down here. Go ahead and get, take a, you know. Okay. Let me go up in here. Oh, so I go underwater. So that's what that is. Shoot me out with this 1930s shit right here.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, Russia belongs to Corbin. No, since the man is the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, since the man is Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible.
Wow.
Where the scientist would not be bound by any morality. Where the great would not be constrained by the small.
So, the first BioShock, from my understanding, is basically an underwater world. Because I know BioShock Infinite takes place in some outer heaven looking shit. Some city built in the sky. They got a whole wheel down there. Okay. All good things of this earth flow into the city. Okay. Oh, fire, plasma, fire weapon, switch plasma, switch hold, okay. Maggie saved me. Welcome to the Rapture. Okay. son somebody getting killed. I was about to say, where is he at?
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I only run one question problem.
Atlas.
And I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. I'll get you to the higher ground.
I was just about to say, where do I go? Find a weapon and look at the broken back. Okay. Oh. Okay. Ooh, shit. Sound like Harley Quinn.
Mm.
Couldn't take it, huh? Uh-oh.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped.
Wonder what the fuck is this? Got some Adam. He walks dressed like motherfuckers on the purge. So scared of that damn thing. Okay, I get it, I get it. What is this? Oh, okay. If you are killed, the hostile descent of Rapture, you will be revived to live the whole at the last Vita chamber you pass. Some of your health will be restored and you will always have at least a small amount of E. Vita chambers work automatically. There is no need to use active items. Okay. They don't say nothing, so I mean... I'd be lying if I said I wasn't feeling it. It's decent.
They've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
Okay. So it look like I'm on a mission for another person. Give me some more weapons. This is not. Stop it. You'll learn. I need all that. Yeah, I need all that back. I know somebody else. Already dead. Hey. Yeah, you ain't gonna be needing that, buddy. Save, man. Fuck that.
Oh, you ready? You want to watch something?
check this body. There he is.
What if I'm wrong?
You're gonna stop playing with me, short. Oh, because you had that gun on you. I wasn't trusting you. You even try to pop me. Okay, so far from what I've seen, these mugs is kind of crazy a little bit. So far from what I'm seeing. What y'all think this is? Okay. Oh, I gotta fold out, bro. So these things can be killed, huh? I didn't know that. Do a little searching real quick. Showtime. Stop playing with me, kid. Let me get that. Let me get that. Let me get that. Let me go back into that, you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Come out talking hella crazy, huh? Okay. Okay, shit. You know me, I was gonna go there. I was finna foul him up. I get out, I'm down for whatever. Aim for the head, and you gonna do more damage. Of course. Access right, okay. Let me get that. Let me get that. She got points. Money. Okay, okay. Go up here real quick, you know. Check out these corpses, man. Okay, okay. Okay, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to save right here. The fuck? I don't need all those damn saves. I just need one save. So they're trying to give me the extra shit. I don't need all that. Okay guys, that was really something nice with BioShock. It's my first time playing it. I will have more gameplay of that, but I still have to finish the new Nightmares of Resident Evil 5. I still got Assassin's Creed Black Flag, and I still got Bully. I'm still gonna, know what I'm saying, do Crash Team Racing and Resident Evil 6 with Ms. Comet. And then I'm gonna go ahead and play Darksiders 3. I'm gonna finish up Call of Duty World War II. And don't forget, in October is all horror, is horror game month. All I'm playing nothing but scary games. So from Resident Evil to the Evil Within to whatever. So if it's a scary game that y'all want me to play and I don't get it, I will make sure I get it. But I'm gonna edit this. Make some thumbnails, and this is your boy Comfort the Gamer signing out with some good gameplay of BioShock. I'm gonna watch it, edit it, and put it together, and I will be uploading it on my channel soon. So stay tuned, Coming Army.